how to tell your nationality in Korean. First, you say your country name and 사람. For example, India is Indo, so 인도 사람 to say Indian. Korea, 한국, so 한국 사람 to say Korean. Now we want to add 이에요 at the end to say I'm Korean, he's Korean, we are Korean. Subject of the sentence depends on who you're talking about at that specific moment. It's all about the context. 다음에 또 봐.